In a course area, you can add partner content and include information about the textbooks used in your course. The textbook information is also included in the course catalog, where prospective students can access this information prior to enrollment. This tutorial shows you how to add partner content and textbook information to your course. To begin, access a content area or folder. On the action bar, point to partner content. From here, you can add your textbook information or any other partner content available to you. For this example, we will add the textbook information to this course. To do so, click Search for Textbook. On the Search for Textbook page, select a search category from the drop-down list and type your search criteria in the Keywords text box. When you are ready to begin your search, click Go. From the list of search results, click Select to assign a textbook to your course. On the Create Textbook page, depending on your needs, select Required or Recommended for the textbook. You also have the option to provide a description. Next, select Yes for Permit users to view this content so that students can see it. When you are finished, click Submit to add the textbook information as a content item to the course area. Let's review. To add partner content or textbook information, first, open a content area, point to partner content in the action bar, search for your content, set your options, and then submit.